We've been getting behind our Kiwi athletes over the past, what, week and a half, is it? And now at the Olympics, New Zealand needs you to get behind another one of us offshore. Actually, this is quite a different matter. This time it really is quite literally life or death. Wilson Longhurst is here. Wilson, what do we need to know?
Kia ora, John. Well, this is a campaign that spans oceans and has even reached one of the most powerful offices in the world, number 10 Downing Street. British Prime Minister Boris Johnson has been urged to step in to intervene and save the life of a New Zealand alpaca due to be slaughtered at the end of the week because it has twice tested positive for bovine tuberculosis. English vet nurse Helen McDonald's been in a legal battle with the government for 4 years to save Geronimo, the New Zealand alpaca who went over to the UK in 2017, and in 2019 she lost a high court bid to save his life. Isn't he cute? Look at him there. Her most recent attempt was rejected by a judge last month, and she says he hasn't been properly tested for tuberculosis and he needs to go through proper testing. And now the exterminators are coming. They're coming on Thursday or Friday this week. So Geronimo and Helen need your help. There is an online petition to save Geronimo. Just search Save Geronimo petition and you can sign up. 5,000 people have done so already, and those numbers are clocking up. People really getting behind this issue.
Wilson, we need to say, because we were chatting to Blair's beautiful mum Karen, and this just popped up out of nowhere, that we had no idea what you were going to talk about. We had no idea.
Because of the intention.
That's right. So as you started, I thought, where are we going here? And then it was an alpaca called Geronimo. And then you started using words like exterminator. So I don't really know what to make of this.
It's clearly struck a chord. It's reached the front page of the BBC. I clicked on it because it said Boris Johnson urged to save alpaca. And I kept reading the story, and then I found that this alpaca is from New Zealand, and I thought this has got everything. National television.
This has got everything.
New Zealand. Yeah. And Kiwis need to sign this petition.
Thanks. Thanks, Wilson.
Did you?
Yeah. I would say that that saving alpacas is about the level of governance Boris Johnson should aspire to. Anything higher than alpacas, and I reckon he's out of his depth.
Hopefully, he can do a better job with alpacas than he did with the COVID.
Exactly.
That
was a beautiful summary of the point I was making, wasn't it? Yeah. So Boris Johnson should be Prime Minister of alpacas, and if you want to save Geronimo, you can sign the petition. Thanks, Wilson. Thank you.